When the time comes back where things settle more peacefully, we of course will relaunch Hong Kong in overseas. And the emphasis would be targeting and those short haul visitors initially, and then to also some target market. We have been talking together with tourism board and also the business sector how best we can sort of come up with a strategy.
Yeah, it's getting worse and worse every day. You know, like before, it used to be like a good for the bar and restaurant business, but now it's getting worse and worse. So it's probably if these things going on again and again, 4 or 5 months, I'm going to have to close down most of my bars.